Moving on to the top eight, we have the Red